What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Thank you so much for taking the time to hang out. EMT here, and in this video, we are using sound effects and music to elevate our cinematic video with KineMaster. Audio is one of the most important aspects of the cinematic experience. It has the capability to evoke a specific feeling or to simply amplify. When used properly, it can help elevate an emotion and add the right vibe to your videos. But sometimes we might not have the whole gear to capture high fidelity audio. Sometimes we're out and about on vacation recording with our smartphone. There have been times that I have the perfect shot with the perfect framing, but somebody was speaking loudly in the background. Maybe there was a lot of wind and it was creating distortion in your video. And sometimes you just simply want to add music to spice things up. There is no denying that music and sound effects together can help revitalize any kind of footage. And this is when KineMaster, and more specifically the asset store within KineMaster, comes in extremely handy. There are a ton of effects, transitions, but specifically to this video, sound effects and music. And not to mention, there's a lot of music that can be leveraged for your videos and you won't get demonetized, from dance to acoustic to cinematic clips that can be used for introductions, travel videos, or you just simply want to create a slideshow with some awesome track behind it, you got it with the KineMaster Asset Store. Let's take this clip for example. This was captured during my recent trip to San Juan, Puerto Rico, and while the video looks fantastic, the audio is a little bit convoluted. There's music in the background, there's clipping wind noise that completely destroys the experience, and you have a lot of background sound overall. But with KineMaster, we can actually replace some of those sounds with sound effects and background music, adjust the levels, create fade-ins, and elevate the experience, whether I'm just simply trying to use this video without music, or make it part of a sequence with background music that's uniform. So you have a better idea, here's a short sequence without any adjustments. And here's that same exact sequence with audio assets from KineMaster. Now, I wanted to take a second to give you a little bit of more context regarding this sequence. So I actually selected the clip, went into the mixer settings, and I muted the native audio of the clip. After that, I went ahead and replaced the ambient sound with some of KineMaster's built-in ambient street sounds, and honestly, this sounds really, really cool because it allows to fill in the gap of what you know should be there regarding ambient sound. If you just go ahead and put music, it's not gonna sound that realistic because in real life, you will have environmental audio, maybe some chatter, maybe some cars going by. So that's a really good filler audio that you can put into your videos when you're performing a similar task. I went ahead and lowered the volume a little bit so it sounds a little bit more realistic, and I added a little bit of reverb. In this case, I chose the cave, but you can experiment to see what goes well with your sequence. Then I selected a song along the lines of what was already there. There was some salsa music playing in the background, so the closest thing that I found was this track. And once again, we're just pretty much recreating the audio on the scene a little bit cleaner with less distortion. And in order to achieve that, I went ahead and also lowered the volume of that track. And I also added some echo just to give it a sense of vastness since we're walking through a street. And of course, you're gonna have a little bit of bounds in the walls in that specific environment. So just to dilute the music a little bit, I went ahead and added that echo. Now, another touch that I found relevant was to add the bird sounds, the bird singing sounds, because there's actually a bird flying by. And honestly, this is probably a pigeon, but it's really cool that we can enhance the scene by adding sounds that make sense, like the bird singing sound. And that leads me to the second clip, in which we used paper flapping sounds from the library section in order to recreate the flag sound. I also threw in a laundering sound, literally a washing machine doing laundry, with some minor adjustments like EQ as well as reverb, just to give it a little bit of background noise. And it's incredible how we can create sounds that are not in the KineMaster library with other sounds that absolutely have nothing to do with, in this case, a flag. But with the right EQ and the right level adjustments, we can make it be whatever we want it to be, in this case, being a flag. Well, sometimes you might want to leverage music entirely instead of sound effects, and KineMaster makes this extremely easy. So in order to add music to your project, all we have to do is go to the KineMaster Asset Store. And once we're in the Asset Store, we're gonna go down on the left side of the screen through the menu to the Music tab. And here you can sort through different genres. You can tap on the play button next to the song name to preview it. And of course, you can download it on the right side. Now, once you hit the download button, they will all reside under the audio tab. Just select music, tap on your track, and hit the plus button. Now, keep in mind that if I hit the plus button, the track will be placed right at the playhead. So we want to make sure we make those adjustments right before we hit the plus button, and that's it. The track has been placed correctly at the beginning of that clip. And from here on, you have a lot of other adjustments like audio levels, EQ, different fade-in effects, docking. You can even trim it or loop your track. And the fantastic thing about KineMaster in this case is that you have a bunch of options regarding adjustment, audio levels. You can even combine multiple sound effects and create unique sounds that could replicate sound effects that might not be in the asset store. There are clips that have actually used curtain rod sounds and washing machine sounds to replicate water and different effects, but that's the cool thing about KineMaster is that it lends itself for you to mix in multiple audio files and just simply create something new, something that fits your clip and the kind of emotion and vibe that you want to bring to your videos. When you are ready to export, just simply hit the share button in KineMaster and select the right resolution and frame rate. But I want to know what you think. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. If you have any questions or suggestions, drop them down there so we can continue to create relevant content for you. Don't forget to download KineMaster in the link in the description. You can also find it on the Google Play Store and the App Store by just simply searching for KineMaster. But the link in the description is a lot faster. Once again, thank you so much for sharing your time with me. I'll catch you on the next one.